It's becoming crystal clear that South Africans just don't know how to do background checks, or they are so connected that the people that do the background checks just gloss over something as serious as sexual harassment. Because the Vice Chancellor of TIPS in 2016 was found guilty of sexual harassment, but yet he managed to get that position. Now, how the fuck is it possible that nobody found this whilst doing a background check? Especially when it was so relevant, and especially if you're dealing with students and you're working in an environment where sexual harassment can be prevalent. But this is what's wrong with this country, is that you can apply for a job and say you've got these degrees and nobody checks. And even now, a vice chancellor that's been found guilty of sexual harassment managed to get a job at another university. What the fuck is going on in this country?